North and South Korean armies choose their physically toughest-looking soldiers to have a constant ongoing stare down across the Korean border to determine who is more powerful.